Welcome back, everyone, to Let's Play Geopolitical Simulator 2019 with me, Shibby. We are in episode 2. It's been extremely boring. This guy moves. I don't know. Just been really busy working out of the way since we're back. So, it's nice fun. Anyway, let's see if this is episode 2. on the way. Moving. Case. Good boy, stir gas the hell out of him. Yeah.
We have subdued the rebel movement. There's no more unrest in the city. Order has been restored and our men have returned to their stations.
Our infiltrated agent was spotted and murdered. The terrorist discovered that he worked for us and sent us his head by mail. Our infiltrated agent is on site. His first report confirms that his cell is operational and has carried out some preliminary tests as set out by the usual protocol with a view to launching his mission.
Purchasing power declines. This is very bad news in the current situation, which is already very difficult for our fellow countrymen, as we acknowledge.
Thank you. production's going up for beer, so that's good. Doesn't meet our agriculture.
Our fiscal performance in the last quarter is poor and shows a deficit, which has forced us to undertake an issuance of debt so that our national and international lenders can take it over.
Yeah. ACTs, it could be better.
Here is our growth forecast for the end of the year based on calculations that we made last month. This is an average figure. It reflects an economy with moderate dynamism. We could do better.
We have strong suspicions that this organization is preparing to carry out an attack in the next few hours. Absolutely nothing against him, and we had to release him. In a statement sent to the press, the terrorist organization has claimed responsibility for the operation.
In a press release, the terrorist organization has claimed responsibility for the assassination. Our services are trying to confirm this information.
Our infiltrated agent was spotted and murdered.
Sure. Very kind. Sure. I hope you didn't make...
Everything has been implemented.
Analysis of the information we are getting needs time and thought. We don't want to take any risks. We have to be absolutely sure of the identity of the terrorists.
Okay.
You're really peachy keen.
Sure. And you're right. It is the most beautiful country in the world. Next.
Korea, you know you want him. Thank you.
Sure. I'd be happy to. Yes, I know. I get that.
Think I'm a yes, yeah. Oh,
I think we've said enough for today.
Sorry, darling, but I still have lots of cloth of stuff to buy or do today. It's very nice.
I want a divorce.
Sure. I'd be happy. Yes. Fine, thanks.
Sure. I'd be happy. You're not. Yes, it's a good idea. I'll. Yes, it's. It's very kind of you. I'm really pleased to hear it.
Fellow countrymen and women, on this solemn day, I want to express my
thank you.
Our governmental cell informs me that it has had the opportunity to approach this potential informer. According to my calculations... Our governmental cell informs me that it has had the opportunity to approach this potential informer. According to my calculations, using transactional analysis, Chicago score naturally, the team has at most a 63.8% chance of making a strategic gain in its position by focusing on this target and only on this target. Do you want us to try the approach? Our governmental cell informs me that it has had the opportunity to approach this potential informer. According to my calculations, using transactional analysis, Chicago score naturally, the team has at most a 63.8% chance of making a...
Yeah, that's all good and all, buddy, but we gotta get out of debt.